It's April the 26th, 6:30 in the evening. I'm on Cairn Lochan in the Cairngorms, just off the summit, as there's a cold wind blowing and it's not so strong here. Light snow is falling as well. There are dark clouds, and as you can see, the mountains are back in winter again. Probably for the last time this year, and more snow is forecast again the next few days, and everything is very white and it's a cold day.